Here's a used 68-9 Cutlass quarter panel. We bead blasted it. See, it's pretty nice shape. And here's a close-up of this quarter panel. Pretty dang solid. Got a few pinholes. We bead blasted it. It's left it bare sheet metal inside. A little bit of slight damage here.